There's a power in poverty that breaks principalities and brings the authorities down to their knees. And there's a brewing frustration and ageless temptation to fight for control by some manipulation. But the God of the kingdoms and God of the nations, God of creation, sends this revelation to the homeless and penniless, Jesus the Son. The poor will inherit the kingdom to come. And where will we turn when our world falls apart and all of the treasures we've stored in our barns can't buy the kingdom of God? And who will we praise when we've praised all our lives? Men who build kingdoms and men who build fame, but heaven does not know their names. And what will we feel?